Welcome to your introduction to Kritik for Students. In today's video, we'll go over everything related to Kritik, including what is Kritik, why Kritik, and how Kritik works. Kritik is an online, peer-to-peer, interactive learning platform where you are the center of your learning. Your professors and TAs are giving you the opportunity to learn by doing and interacting with them as your coach and guide. You are learning to become a peer evaluator. Kritik is here to help you learn skills that will allow you to be successful in your future careers and even your personal relationships. Critical thinking is the ability to ask good questions about the information in front of you, to analyze it, and draw appropriate conclusions. As you evaluate your peers using the rubric your professor provides, ask yourself if they are meeting the learning objectives outlined in the assignment and where they could improve. Communication skills are essential, both in relation to how you communicate to others and how you interpret communication. In Kritik, you'll communicate with your peers by providing them feedback and learning to accept feedback from others as well. You will learn how to become an effective communicator by providing fair and accurate written evaluations to your peers. Reinforcing course concepts is enabled when your professor creates assignments based on a concept taught in class with Kritik. Through submitting your own assignments and evaluating those from your peers, you'll be exposed to course concepts multiple times, resulting in a deeper learning experience. Kritik has three stages. Stage 1, create. Based on the instructions your professor has laid out, you will create assignments anonymously online for your peers to evaluate. Stage 2, evaluate. In this stage, you will be assigned a set of creations from your peers to evaluate. Put yourself in the shoes of your professor and try to evaluate your peers fairly and accurately while also motivating them to improve. Stage 3, feedback. In this stage, you give feedback based on the evaluations you receive on your own creation. This is the activities page in Kritik. Here you can see your current activities and what stage they're currently in. As you scroll down, you are also able to see past activities. To get started on submitting your creation, you first want to review the activity details laid out by your professor. Then, you also want to look at your rubric to understand how your work will be assessed. Depending on your professor's instructions, you are able to type your creation in the text box below or attach a file of your work. Once your activity has finished the creation stage, it's time to submit your anonymous evaluations of your peers' work. Here you can see the number of evaluations you were assigned to evaluate by navigating through the evaluation tabs. To begin, review the rubric description and be sure to see if the creation meets the requirements set per criteria. Select the appropriate amount of stars you believe your peer deserves for their work. It is very important to provide accurate and fair scores for your peers' work based on the rubric. Do be honest, fair, and accurate, but don't go to the extremes by being too harsh or too generous. Your score is based on how accurately you grade your peers. You don't want to just give everyone 100% because that's not an accurate grade, and then your own evaluation score will be negatively impacted. Once you have filled out the score section, you must submit a written evaluation as well. In the comment section, refer to the criteria done well within the rubric and include important things that your peers could do to improve. Do be constructive and use a positive tone, but don't use demotivating words or be too negative. Remember, the peer you are evaluating will rate your evaluation according to how motivational and critical you are. The goal of your written evaluation is to give your peer a sense of what they are doing right and where they can improve. This is done by being an accurate grader. During the feedback stage, if you feel you did not receive a fair score on your evaluation, you can use the dispute button. When you dispute your score, your teacher or TA of the course will be notified. They will review your work and resolve the dispute by either increasing, decreasing, or keeping your grade. Finally, the feedback stage is where you'll see the written evaluations you received from your peers. Read them carefully and then give them feedback on how critical yet motivational they were. Learning to receive feedback from others is an important life skill. Remember, it's not about what you did right or wrong, but how you can learn to apply learning to future activities. Our customer support team is ready to help you at any stage of your journey with Kritik. If you have any questions or need assistance, please reach out to our live chat, which you will find at the bottom right-hand corner of any page on Kritik. Our team is available from Monday to Friday between the office hours of 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Eastern Time. Outside of these hours, you will receive a reply that will be back the next business day, but don't worry. We still have a team working around the clock 24/7 who will respond based on the urgency of what you need. We're so excited to help you have a deeper learning experience with Kritik, and we wish you the best for your upcoming semester.